Before we go, we are not, in fact, all going to go by way of an asteroid. At least not yet. Stop me if you have heard this already, especially if you are old enough like I am to recall the time 25 years ago when we were told Y2K might wipe off our entire power grid just right off the map. So anyway, back to now. Back in December, YR4, sounds a lot like Y2K, right? But YR4 was found by a telescope in Chile. It was an asteroid described as a near-Earth object, and some people called it the city killer. That sounds bad. So this thing was spotted by the telescope used by the International Asteroid Warning Network in December. That group was formed 12 years ago to track asteroids hurtling towards our marble, which is also known as Earth. So when they saw this asteroid in December, they alerted the astronomical community that it had a greater than 1% chance of hitting our planet in 7 years. After that, somebody calculated that it had a better than 3% chance of just knocking us in 2032 as a city killer. Well, if you cashed out your 401k, sorry about that, as now the odds just in the last couple of days have been brought back down to near zero. So the coast is clear in 2032 of an asteroid just wiping us out for now. But we're going to stay on this. I promise you. See you tomorrow. Maybe.